you have any idea where the employee is with respect to us? Stand by.
There was something out there that was close enough to be observed, and what could it be? Mike decided he thought he could see it in the telescope, and he was able to do that. And when it was in one position, it had a series of ellipses. But when you made it real sharp, it was sort of L-shaped. That didn't tell us very much. Now, obviously, the three of us were not gonna blurt out, "Hey, Houston, we got something moving alongside of us, and we don't know what it is. You know, can you tell us what it is?" We weren't about to do that, because we know that those transmissions would be heard by all sorts of people, and who knows what somebody would have demanded that we turn back because of aliens or whatever the reason is. So we didn't do that, but we did decide we just cautiously ask Houston, how far away was the S-4B?
Apollo 11, Houston, the S-4B is about 6,000 nautical miles from you now, over.
And a few moments later, they came back and said something like it was 6,000 miles away because of the maneuver. So we really didn't think we were looking at something that far away. So we decided that after a while of watching it, it was time to go to sleep and not to talk about it anymore until we came back in debriefing.
Aliens in space has to be considered in a very sensible and positive and realistic way. There were a lot of people within the program who went off later and became convinced that UFOs existed. And that led to some concern on NASA's part, where they got the agreement of the crew never to publicly talk about these things for fear of ridicule.
Cards for you, over.